Hi children, good morning. Coming to our next class. Today our English class. Okay children, today our English class. Unit 2, page number 34. Unit 2, page number 34. Open your textbooks first. Page number 34. B Roman is already completed in previous class. Now C Roman. Okay children, C Roman. Already I write on the board. Rearrange the words to make sentences. Rearrange the words to make sentences and use capital letters and full stops. So already explained that in the previous class. What is that children? Sentence will be started with capital letter and ending with will put the full stop. That is the B Roman children. Yes. Now he is giving the one sentence, but this is meaningless sentence. See, 2 ears we have. Any meaning children that sentence? No. So that words are, you write in rearrange again. Okay. So what is that? We have 2 ears. We have 2 ears. Okay children, are you have 2 ears? Yes. So we have 2 ears. So write in. First, arrange these words in correctly. We have 2 ears. We have 2 ears. So this is the correct sentence. And you write this sentence starts with capital letter. So you write here capital W. We have 2 ears. So here the sentence is completed. So now put the full stop. Okay children, first given the sentence is wrong, meaningless. So we'll write that sentence in correct way. We have 2 ears. So that is the meaningful sentence. And the sentence will be started with capital letter and ends with full stop. Okay children, this is the first one. Next, second one, see. Shines sun brightly the. What is that meaning? Any meaning the children sentence? No. So we'll write that correct way. The sun shines brightly. The sun shines brightly. Brightly. So we'll write in correct sentence now. Now we'll put the capital letter and full stops in the sentence. So the sentence will start with capital letter T H E the capital T and sun. The sun shines brightly. B R I G H T L Y brightly, and we'll put the full stop here. Why are we put the full stop? This is completed sentence here. So I put the full stop. Okay children, note this too in your textbooks. Take your pencils in page number 34 and C Roman. Okay, in this blanks write that once. And you have only one blank children. So write this first sentence after you put the comma and write this one. Okay. See our next third one children. Make bees honey. What is that sentence? Make bees honey. That is the correct form? No. Now we'll arrange that words in the correct way. So bees. Bees make honey. So bees make honey. You write in correct words. Okay, correct sentence. Bees make honey. So this is the sentence after. The sentence will be starts with capital letter. So capital B. Bees make honey. And here the sentence is completed. So we'll put the full stop. Okay children. Now fourth one, see. Wants some juice Amina. What is that? Wants some juice Amina. That is the meaningless children. So we'll write that words in the arrange. Correct words in the correct sentence. Amina wants, Amina wants some juice. Some juice. Okay, here the sentence will be starts with capital letter. Already he gives the capital letter, so you write that directly. Amina wants some juice. Some juice. Amina wants some juice. So here the completed the sentence. So I'll put the full stop. Amina wants some juice. He is given make bees honey. That is the meaningless. So bees make honey. You write in correct sentence, and the sentence will be starts with capital B, capital letter. So bees make honey. Here the sentence is completed, so we'll put the full stop. Next, wants some juice, Amina. So that sentence also meaningless. So these words you write in, rearrange that correct sentence. Amina wants some juice. Amina wants some juice. So any sentence will be starts with capital letter Amina, A. And wants some juice, and ending after the sentence ending after, we'll put the full stop. Okay, children, these two also note in your textbooks, third and fourth. Okay. Okay, children, see your next one. D. Roman. Tick the group of words that are sentences. So here some of the sentences are given. Okay, children, see some of the sentences are given here. Okay, in these sentences, so completed sentences, which is the completed sentence, that one you tick that blank. Okay, so first one, see children, there is a vase on the table. There is a vase on the table. So that is the correct sentence, children. Yes, there is a vase on the table. So you tick that place. Okay, already in your textbook, tick that. So don't you tick that place, children. Already given that. Okay, next, see the flowers in the vase. What is that? The flowers in the vase? No, that is not correct. The correct sentence is the flowers are in the vase. The flowers are. So here are is missing. So that is not correct sentence. You put wrong here. Okay, next. My books in the bag. That is what is correct, children? No. My books are in the bag. My books are in the bag. So here are is the missing. So this one also wrong. See next one. Revati is going for the picnic. Revati is going for the picnic. So that is the correct sentence, children? Yes. So you tick that blank. Okay, next one. The kitten is playing. The kitten is playing. So that one also correct sentence, children? Okay, so you pick that place. My friends are in the park. Okay, my friends are in the park. That is the correct, children? Yes. Here R is missing. That is the not correct sentence. So here R is there. So this is the correct sentence. My friends are in the park. So this is correct. So you pick that place. Okay, first one. There is a vase on the table. Correct sentence. So you tick that there. The flowers in the vase. So here R is missing. Okay, children. So that is not correct sentence. So you put wrong. My books in the bag. So here also R missing. So here also you tick that wrong. You put the wrong. Revati is going for the picnic. So that is the correct sentence. So you put the tick. The kitten is playing. This one also correct sentence. So you put the tick. My friends are in the park. So this one also correct sentence. So you put the tick that blank. Okay. Take your pencils and tick that, children. See the next problem, F. Roman. Pick the groups of words to make complete sentences. So here sentences are given, but half of the sentences, and A, B options are there. So which one is the correct? Which one is the correct remaining sentence will be completed. So we'll see that all the children. What is the A option? Fly in the sky. All the children fly in the sky, children? No. B option C? All in the classroom. So all the children are in the classroom. So that is the correct sentence? Yes. So you pick the B option. All the children are in the classroom. So that one is the correct. See the second one? The bag. The bag. What is the first one? The bag is full of books. Next. The bag likes to play. The bag likes to play, children? No. So the bag is full of books. That is the correct sentence. So here A option is the correct. Okay, children? Next. Third one. There is some tea. You know tea, children? Your parents drinking the tea? Yes. So there is some tea in the kettle or under the ground. The tea is under the ground, children? No. There is some tea in the kettle. Tea can. Kettle means tea can. Okay, so here A option is the correct. So one thing, all the children are in the classroom. The bag is full of books. There is some tea in the kettle. So you pick that, sir. Correct sentences, children. Next, fourth one, see. Fourth one also is there, children. See one, fourth one. What is that fourth one? Mona and Lisa. Mona and Lisa. Mona and Lisa. First sentence. Is the A option R up in the sky? Are up in the sky. What is the second B option? Are my friends. Are my friends. So, Mona and Lisa are up in the sky, children? Are ghosts of the sky? No. So, Mona and Lisa are my friends. So, that is the correct sentence. So, you put the B option correct. Okay, children, next is the fifth one. The baby birds. The baby birds. First sentence is are in the cupboard. Are in the cupboard. Next B option is are in the nest. Are in the nest. So here the baby birds are in the nest or cupboard, children? Nest. So B option is the correct. See fourth one. Mona and Lisa are my friends. The baby birds are in the nest. Okay, children, you pick the ones.